Welcome to Faith Life Church. Here's a look at our upcoming meetings and events.
Worship is more than music. It's a lifestyle encompassed by everything you think, say, and do. On the third Friday of each month, we will come together for a time of praise and worship. This worship service will allow you to enter in and experience the presence of God. Come out and let's lift our voices in song on Friday, beginning at 7 p.m.
Don't forget that our School of Prayer is taking place each Monday night at 7 p.m. and will end on Monday, October 28th. You don't want to miss this dynamic study on the power of prayer in the life of a believer. We're sounding the alarm for a day of awareness for suicide prevention. On Saturday, October 19th, beginning at 9 a.m. Join us for live music, food, shopping, and fun for all ages. This event is being presented by Faith Life Church. Remember, life matters. Word, women operating as redeemed daughters. Mark your calendar for these dates. Saturday, October 26th at 5 p.m., a word for today's woman. Friday, November 22nd at 7 p.m., and Saturday, November 23rd, 10 a.m., 2 p.m., and 7 p.m. It's Word, Great Grace Revival. Get ready for these exciting meetings. Inviting all youth on Saturday, October 26th from 3 to 7 p.m. for a trip to the Halems Ranch. This is an annual event and is an alternative to Halloween. We will take a tour of the land, hang out, enjoy a hayride, and a bonfire while roasting marshmallows, hot dogs, and s'mores. Then close out the night with our burn session. The cost for this event is $25 per family. Money must be turned in by Sunday, October 13th to allow time to purchase food. For those needing transportation, we will have access to the church van for any youth who does not have a ride. Let's hang out and enjoy a day on the ranch. G5 style on Saturday, October 26th. Yeehaw! Bring the entire family to the Smyrna Skate Center on Thursday, October 31st for our Faith Life Family Festival beginning at 7 p.m. We have already started collecting candy and we're asking everyone to continue to bring at least 2 big bags of candy to help fill the goodie bags for our youth. Simply place your bags of candy in the Family Fest containers located in the foyer. This will be a great time of fellowship, fun, and of course, skating. It's our Faith Life Family Festival taking place on Thursday, October 31st at the Smyrna Skate Center beginning at 7 p.m. On November 2nd, beginning at 5 p.m., fathers will dance with their daughters at our father-daughter dance here at Faith Life Church, sponsored by MOPAC. This is a great opportunity for a dad and his daughter or daughters to get dressed up, dance, have dinner, talk, and share a memorable evening together with other fathers and their daughters. Special guest speaker will be Judge Sophia Crawford, who is the head judge of the Metro Juvenile Court. And Pastor Henry Coase Jr. will be the keynote speaker. The admission fee is $25 for fathers, $10 per daughter, up to two daughters. Each additional daughter is free. For more information, contact Theo Adams at MOPAC at FLC4U or the church office at 615-641-5433. We're looking for volunteers to help out. If you can use a hammer, drill, saw, or paintbrush, your expertise is needed. We will begin building stage and set designs for our Christmas play taking place on Saturday, December 14th. For more information, please see Christine Goldsberry. We're coming together to give thanks for Living Waters at the citywide Thanksgiving service on Sunday, November 17th at 6 p.m. Join the Operation Andrew Group and the Metro Pastors Network for a special gathering hosted by Faith Life Church. There will also be a special offering taken to support Life Outreach International Mission with Water for Life, where together we can help save 500,000 lives. It's the citywide Thanksgiving service on Sunday, November 17th at 6 p.m. Come and join us as we give thanks to God together on Sunday, November 24th at 6 p.m. This will be a wonderful time of worship, praise, and prayer. As we approach the Thanksgiving holiday, let's remember to give thanks to God for all He has done for us. This concludes our announcements for Faith Life Church.